overlooking the Atlantic, St. George's is a fantastic place to live, to learn, to grow. It's a vibrant and joyful school where students are well known and where opportunities to explore interests and passions are nearly boundless. Hi, I'm Alix Callan, new head of school here at St. George's. I feel so privileged to be part of this amazing community, and I want to share some of the wonderful things I've discovered so far. First, the students. We have an incredible student body. They're curious and full of positive energy. These kids are all really proud of the school community, and I see a genuine commitment to making St. George's a really happy place. St. George's allows young adults to shine, to be who they want to be, and to help them discover their interests as well as a real passion for learning.
Good. Yeah. All right. You just went through a desk cover.
And then there are the teachers. I met with every faculty member over the summer, and now I'm watching them teach, which has been so fun, getting a chance to see them in action in the classroom, seeing the dedication they bring to the Hilltop. And it's clear. We have teachers on the Hilltop who are incredibly dedicated to our students' well-being and who encourage kids to be interesting, thoughtful citizens. Our teachers have made it their mission to make St. George's a special experience for our students. I've sat in on many classes, and what I've witnessed is really impressive. I'm continually struck by how effectively the teachers give kids the confidence to think in new ways, to not be afraid to take risks, and to know how to make good choices. Our administration works incredibly hard to make it all happen. It's a tight community. Everyone is focused on the kids. I found that this is a place where all aspects of somebody's self can come out. Our teachers are committed to a rigorous curriculum that both honors tradition and adapts to the complex and changing world. We have fun, but that's also balanced out by the spirituality of the chapel and time to think and to create. I love that we're a place that embraces all of those things for our kids. Yes, they work really hard, but there's time every day for all of those other pieces. Ultimately, this is a place where students feel connected. They feel like it's home. There's a spirit here that is infectious. My goal as the head of school is to build upon these strengths and also be open to new ways that St. George's can improve and evolve. I love how alumni remain engaged in the life of the school and how they support each other through the joys and challenges of their adult lives. I want this to be a place where there's a lasting connection between our alumni and the school. If you have any questions or ideas, please feel free to reach out to me. I welcome your thoughts about St. George's exciting future. For me, it's all about building a strong, inclusive, connected community.